Dan. I would love to say best friend, but looking at this group of guys, we're all best friends. I would like to start off by thanking the parents of both the bride and the groom, for without none of them, this wouldn't be possible. And to the bridesmaids, and especially the bride, you all look stunning today. And to the groomsmen, you guys were okay compared to myself, because I was clearly the best man. You know, growing up with Judah, he was never the guy to go out and chase the girls relentlessly like everybody else in his group. You all to raise your glasses and join me in a toast to the new Mr. and Mrs. Campbell.
Thank you, Dan Blasco, that was awesome. All right, next, the parent. James was awesome.
Judah, to our side of the family. And I just offer my eternal gratitude to my daughter that she has the best of life from this day forward. And I'd like you to raise your glass to Alexander and Judah.
All right, Judah and mine's mother.
So Judah actually has always been a very special child in the sense that he's you've heard it, he's just empathetic, he's smart, he's very, very good with people. Every time, anybody that meets him anywhere always just loves Judah. I can talk to people on the rugby field, I can talk to his teachers, I can talk to friends, I can talk to underdogs, I can talk to anybody that ever meets Judah just loves Judah. Judah, and welcome Alex into our family. We're very deeply grateful for you. And say, Judah, thank you for being such a great son.
Hairdressing. Whenever I walk out of 180-degree hair studio, I feel like $1 million. Thanks to Alex's TLC and attention to detail. She's accomplished so much in her 25 years, from missions work in Indonesia to starring as Anne Frank on the Actors Studio stage. Her love of life and adventure makes her so easy to be around. Her spunk and charisma is infectious, and she lights up any room she walks into. It's no wonder Judah has fallen head over heels with her. Judah is the lid to Alex's pot. Fit together perfectly and bring out the best in one another, and they can definitely keep up to each other on the dance floor. They have stuck together through difficult times and have developed an unbreakable bond. I haven't seen my best friend happier than I see her today sitting beside that handsome man. Judah, I know you will protect her heart and cherish her always. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you two lovebirds, but I can guarantee it will be epic. If everyone could please raise their glass, I'd like to propose a toast to the hashtag Lindsay Campbell. Here's to love, laughter, and happily ever after.
All in my mouth, only I don't know.